A couple of products today.
All right, let's get into it.
So my first product is...
So Sal, this is Miss the Nightlight?
Allow me to introduce you to Mr. Nightlight. So Mr. Nightlight, it's a hooded 6.5 foot tall figurine, which is a protector of your children. So he would stand above the bed or in the corner. And, you know.
Slumber, little one.
It is motion activated. And this is when a baby responds or a child responds. That's like a parent.
Slumber, little one.
And it'll tell them to just go back to bed. Everything's fine. So it knows that someone's there watching it. It knows to go back to bed. It lights up the room red. So. Thoughts?
First of all, scared the crap out of me.
Out of you?
He looks like the Grim Reaper.
He looks like the Grim Reaper?
What is up with all this black?
But the Grim Reaper has a...
So if I'm scared, then I feel like, you know, more color, maybe a fluffier toy or something, and non-sexual sounds.
Sexual sounds.
Like, like, why are
no,
we...
No, that's it's meant to be soothing.
It's not soothing at all.
Sure it is, sure it is.
Slumber, little one.
How is this soothing? Yeah.
Like, I don't know how kids
Why don't you make a bear? Like, a fluffy bear?
So bears are predatory and terrifying.
Not at all.
Bears?
Bears are cute, yeah.
I mean, they kill hundreds of people a year. Like, you know, that... What if we put him under the bed?
So that it's not like...
She was... No! So you think then we should have a 6 and 8? Picture that from under the bed.
You could have an arm that crawled out from under the bed too.
I don't really want to scare the kids.
Yes.
By show of hands, how many people think that this might be a viable product? Nothing! We'll let this one slumber.